the south side of Chicago lived a guy named Jack, whose dream it was to someday own a Cadillac. He gambled for his money. The first thing you know, up popped Jack in a brand new Eldorado. It didn't matter, he had no place to stay. He slept in his car at night and he drove all day, hustling for a living. He could really shoot pool and didn't think it was necessary to stay in school. A long white Cadillac was his claim to fame, and every year he bought a new one to keep up his name.
What's the dude's name?
Cadillac Jack. Show was a man. Life was good to Jack, and he thought he had it made, till he started fooling around with another fella's maid. Jack had a way with women, and he couldn't understand why this girl refused him to stay with her man. Jack said, "Now listen, baby," and grabbed her by the arm, 'cause he just had to show her how good he could charm. With no word of warning came a bust of light, as Jack made his final mistake that night. Talking real loud, drawing a crowd, you knew his name really made him proud.
What's the dude's name?
Cadillac Jack. Sure was a man. Now Jack was a legend on our side of town. Too bad the girl's boyfriend shot him down. A few days later, Jack was flat on his back, getting his last ride in a long, long black, black Cadillac. Cadillac Jack. Show